And he sits down next to me and he's like, "You're fine."